We're going to bring Dr. Jha. He is a dean of the Brown University School of Public Health. It's always good to have you with us, Dr. Jha. First and foremost, as also Martha just alluded to, our condolences to the Powell family. As we continue to think of them this morning, we know that Colin Powell was fully vaccinated, leading to some questions. So what should people know, Dr. Jha?
Yeah, good morning. First of all, he really was a great American, so I think all of us feel sad knowing his passing. What we know is that these vaccines are working incredibly well, but they are not perfect. And for people who are immunocompromised, the way Secretary Powell was, they rely not just on the vaccine, which will not work as well for immunocompromised people, but they also rely on the rest of us to keep infection numbers low so that they are not exposed. And unfortunately, we know that breakthrough infections can happen. And for people who are vulnerable, they can be quite deadly.
We do know this. General Powell, of course, was not the only breakthrough case. According to the CDC, of the more than 700,000 people who have died of COVID, 7,000 of those deaths were breakthrough cases. How significant is the risk for those who are older and the immune compromised?
Yeah, for people who have significant chronic illnesses, heart failure, kidney failure, for people who are immunocompromised battling cancer, a breakthrough infection can be quite serious. You know, any infection can be serious. A mild urinary tract infection can become deadly. This is something that we know, and unfortunately, with infection numbers raging as much as they are, we are going to see breakthroughs, and for the vulnerable, it can be quite serious.
And we know that Colin Powell was not able to get his booster shot because he fell ill. How big a difference can boosters be for those who are older and immune compromised?
I think they can make quite a big difference. I mean, all the data we're seeing so far suggests that boosters dramatically reduce that risk of having a breakthrough. Now, with somebody who's immunocompromised, they, again, may not be as beneficial. That's why we still need everybody else around them vaccinated so that they aren't exposed to the virus.
Dr. Jha, as always, we appreciate your insight and guidance. Thanks so much. Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.